Now, taking a look at the Colombo Bourse, stocks rose 0.6% today as the all-share price index gained 49.33 points to close at 8,293.83. The S&P SL20 index of more liquid stocks, meanwhile, gained 10.85 points to close at 3,304.3. The day's turnover was 5.1 billion rupees, with 113 stocks gaining and 80 falling. Now, here's Dimantha Mathew with your today's market report.
Today we saw the market being on a gaining momentum for the second consecutive trading session after the significant dip in the market that we saw over the last few trading sessions before yesterday. However, with today falling in between holidays, we are seeing a bit of a lower level of turnover as the market experienced a 1 month low turnover of around 5.2 billion rupees today. Even the number of trades is slightly onto the lower side, 31,000 trades have been recorded during the day. Overall, retail activity in the market was a bit low, though the buying interest and the buying momentum continued to be there in the market. Also, what we are noticing is that there seems to be a bit of a dip in the banking sector counters. So overall, banking sector has been rather slow during the day.